Mittwoch. Und es geht. Warum begrüßt? Ich bin der neue Rancher Marty. Bürgermeister Soft hat mir berichtet, dass ich für mein neues Heim zu danken habe. Ich würde mich freuen, wenn du aber etwas grüßt. Marty Emmers.
He was craving the other day avocado mash. I literally cannot think of a food that has less flavor. One of these days I'm going to make him a proper curry.
Das Rezept. Hessische. Das ist cool. Huh.
Strange living alone again. I suppose I'll get used to it in time.
I'm too set in my ways to live with someone, and I've grown accustomed to the quiet.
I did it. I wove my own cloth.
Well then, you're good to go. I sell mine to the general store.
Oh, sure. Lena's the best.
Yeah, she is the best. Buyer in town. Always gives a fair price. She'll take any dyed cloth you make, too. If you want to make your own dyes and dye the cloth, you'll need a dyeing bath. Here is a blueprint for a dyeing bath to dye the cloth, and recipes for the dyes themselves. The dyes can be made by crushing up the ingredients in a mortar and pestle. I guess you can have a couple of my dyes, too.
Thomas, thank you for all of this help. I really appreciate it.
I know. Like I said, I promised your grandma I'd pitch in, and I will.
Der Stoff aus dem Freien Aufgabe abgeschlossen. Bau. Pause.
Whoa, this ranch is incredible. I'm Marty Emerson. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Memerson.
No, please. Just call me Marty. I want you to know that the ranch you helped rebuild is in good hands.
Oh, I didn't really...
I've graduated with honors from the top national course in animal husbandry. Mm-hmm. Is that, can we still call it that? I mean, you're a farmer, too. And you're a girl. Maybe it should be animal spousedry.
Huh? I don't think...
Duh. This is already more complicated than I thought.
Is it, though?
Yeah, maybe we should start by keeping things simple. For now, you can buy eggs from me. When you're ready to raise your own chickens, I can sell you some chicks, too. You'll want to build a coop to keep them from scampering off. Learned that one the hard way. That nice carpenter fella, Parker, can help you out.
Eine von der Hand. Auch keine Ahnung. Aber für dich.
much time to read? Or does the farm keep you too busy?
The farm keeps me on my feet from dawn until dusk.
But you should read a little every day. It's like drinking water. Good for you.
Do you have the materials for the onsen yet?
Yep, here you go.
Great, I'll get to work on it right away.
Hey.
Once it's done, I'm gonna put a tip jar outside so everyone can contribute to its maintenance. And I think it's best if we all stick to one visit per day so that everyone can have a chance to enjoy the onsen.
Those are great ideas. I can't wait to try this onsen out.
Inspirationsquelle, Aufgabe abgeschlossen.
That new rancher keeps staring at me. Like, he's clocked me, but he does not know what time it is. I hate it when people do that.
You sure have been keeping Parker busy.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no, I don't mind. He loves restoring all the little details on old houses. If it was up to him, we'd go off island to hit up antique markets every weekend.
If you want me to set you up on a date. Natalia complains about being single, but she never takes me up on my offer to set her up. I can only help those that want to help themselves, you know?
There's a new rancher, Marty something or other.
Word travels fast in this town.
Yeah, well, Thomas said something about one of Marty's sheep escaping and eating the lettuce that just sprouted in Thomas's garden.
Oh no.
This is going to go really well. I can already tell.
Glad to see you. I always am, of course. But I could really use your help. My clinic is out of cotton. Again, any chance you're growing any cotton on your farm? 4 bunches should keep me stocked up.
Sure, but it might take me a few days.
Oh, thanks.
Yes.
Marty Emerson came by my clinic asking for antihistamines. Strange that a man who is allergic to animals would choose to open a ranch. Judging by the bite on his hand, I better keep plenty of antibiotics in stock too.
Ist schon komisch.
I miss you, Grandma.
Great! Now we have someone raising a bunch of animals nearby?
Hey, what's wrong with animals?
Nothing. It's just that my neighbor used to keep them.
A new rancher would be busy, but Marty sure seems to have time to spare. He hangs out in front of my croissant display and snaps so many photos. Says they do well on social. I can't argue with that.
I want to be better friends with Vanessa. She's the only other woman who regularly comes to the Consciousness Center. But she's so regal, you know? Does she have friends? Does she even need them? Soft, does the new rancher seem a bit
odd
to you at all?
Huh? Odd? No, he's a bit green, but so were you not long ago, eh, Tara?
I guess that's a good point.
Exactly. He's a totally normal guy who decided to be a rancher out of the blue, and it's our good fortune that he moved here.
The guy who left ages ago was super chill. He let me adopt one of his goats. I named her Pedro. On the weekends, I'd feed her and play with her and stuff. Marty doesn't strike me as the kind of guy who'd let the kids do that.
School starts again. I'll do a unit on farm animal biology, and we can visit Marty's calves and chicks. Oh, but then I'll have to cover what happens to those calves and chicks. On second thought, we'll stick to the textbooks.
Thank you.
love it. Thank you. You are such a charmer.
Marty seems nice enough, but his boots, they look like the kind you'd buy from some downtown boutique in the city. Not a rancher's boots, you know?
Just a recipe. Ojito.
Hmm.